Come in.
Good morning. This has just arrived from Marcellax. Is it for you?
No, I didn't order any furs. Sammy Jo. Joseph, tell my niece I want to see her.
Oh, yes.
Yes, I appreciate that. Thank you.
Morning, Aunt Krystle.
Sammy Jo, what is this all about?
Well, what it looks like. A lot of bitty minks made into one big, big coat.
You charged this to Stephen.
Why not? He happens to be my husband.
Because he happens to have no money of his own. You do know that.
I've heard.
Well, who did you think was going to pay for it? Blake? Well, he's not. Because I'm sending it right back, initials and all.
Look, you can't
just shut up and listen to me. Now, I want you to promise me that nothing like this will ever happen again. And if you want something, you'll come to me first. Is that clear? Are you going to answer me? What's going on in that mind of yours?
Well, maybe, Aunt Krystle, that's something for you to figure out sometime. Like when you're wandering around the house in the middle of the night, instead of being in bed with your husband.